Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to
my desire to reveal the truth.
I'm going to tell them
everything. It might create more problems than
it's time
to
take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
Just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolux Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
See one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. Fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait!
Let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time to...
We're making the time.
Liz! Where are you?
What was that sound?
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Liz! Liz!
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet.
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
She's here, somewhere.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys.
Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Okay.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Lizzie, you're going to be okay.
Dad.
We're almost there. Liz?
Get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Elena, Grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more. Okay!
Go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, and anyone who breathed it in got infected...
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. If there are any survivors.
Roger. Hey. Roger.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hey.
Roger.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Roger.
And again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Give me a minute.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out.
Security for a college campus.
Any day now, huh? We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Surprise after another. Hey.
You got it.
Ah! We just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car, and it's easy to look from the movies. At least the wipers work.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys. Buckled in?
Yeah.
Then hold on. Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
You got it. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons
are correct. I'm going to tell them. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me. I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Running.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
What's that for timing?
Mine's out too. Almost blind here.
Thank you. We're not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Follow me. You got it.
The street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch. You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Thank you.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Logan is right. Everything's gone to hell.
That way.
Roger.
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final...
Damn it, it's locked. Hunnigan, the door's locked.
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
Roger.
Up and over.
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
God, can't be putting them out! Where the hell are they coming from? My first day isn't coming already. I'm
Oh!
Holy shit.
Someone shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gun shop ahead. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there, too.
What do you think?
Any other options?
Is anyone here?
Yes, me! I'm holed up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! Unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
My gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Ah!
time being. Store's clear. You wanna let us in now?
All right. Get your ass up before it takes too much.
Come on! Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo, Japanese dude, get the gun! Forget the game! Now?
Help him up. I'll cover you.
Hold on. I'm gonna pull you off. Forget about it. Just look after yourself.
The exit's open! Come on!